after lie after lie. I mean, just an incredible level of corrupt. I mean, where's the 33,000 emails? Who breaks their iPhone with a hammer? I mean, come on. It's unbelievable. Unsatisfactory. We cannot have that. Vote on November 8th, and that will be the message to Hillary Clinton.